I am Parker.
I am Hassan.
I am a donkey.
I am Mary.
I am Michelle.
I am a man.
I am a donkey.
Let's begin. Where are we going so early?
We are going to town to do some shopping. Come on, hurry up, it's getting late.
Good morning. Where are you going so early?
We are going to Yunlong.
Oh, why would you go on foot if you can find your donkey?
He's right, tell me why.
Thank you for your advice and goodbye. It's getting late. Who's going to ride the donkey?
You are, father. I can walk.
Good morning, Michelle.
Good morning. Oh, why is this poor little and sweet boy walking? And why is this strong man riding the donkey?
Michelle is right. Don't you think so, father?
Okay, I get off the donkey and you get on.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh my, why is a young and healthy boy is riding the donkey and his poor brother is walking? This is so disrespectful. Oh my.
What do you think about the old man said?
I think he's right. It would be better if you two ride the donkey.
Oh, poor donkey, look at his tired face. Why are people riding this poor donkey?
I think that the man is right, father. The donkey looks tired. Let's carry the donkey ourselves and nobody will criticize us.
Okay, let's see what happens. And now, what are we going to do now, my son?
I don't know, father. We did what they told us to do, but they still laugh at us.
Look, my son, it's not possible to please everybody.
What are we going to do now?
Well, you might decide it on your own this time.
Ah, I know what to do. You will ride the donkey half of the way, and I will ride him the other half. Along the way, we can also walk a little, so that the donkey can rest.
Well done, my son. We will do just that. Let's go.